yes, guys, say thank you to Auntie. She gave me this one, this bookmark, right? Free, and it looks so beautiful. It's like Malaysian traditional.
Batik.
Oh, batik. Hello beautiful people, welcome once again to the channel. Thank you so much for clicking today. You guys are the best. Okay, I hope you have enjoyed the Melaka series. So Melaka series is over now, and I'll still be traveling, but this weekend I just wanted to relax, you understand, and regain some strength. So I'm going to somewhere now to go and do some shopping, and I'll take you along. I've actually gone there before, but the place was closed then during the lockdown, so now it's open. Can you guess the place? Okay, when I get there, I will unveil it for you. So take care of yourself. Make sure you're subscribed to my channel. If you are new, this is a happy family, and we explore Malaysia together. So stay tuned. Let me go and wait for the bus and catch you there. Let's go and shop and explore.
All right, guys. So I'm currently at the LRT train station now. And yeah, to go to where I want to go to, you have to take an LRT train. Yes. And because the shopping area where I'm going to is actually opposite the LRT Pasasini train station. So I'm going to LRT Pasasini. I know some of you already trying to guess where we are going to explore today. Okay, so let's enter into the train now. The train is just arriving. Let's hop in and start the journey. So enjoy the ride and catch you at Pasasini train station.
Auburn 2456.
Okay guys, so I've arrived. I guess you guys now understand where I'm going to now, right? Okay, no need to hide it again. I'm just opposite the Central Market, which is around that side there, and rain is falling. Rain hasn't started falling, but rain is about to fall. So yeah, but if you want to get here just easy, that's Pasasini. You can come with any LRT train from anywhere you're coming from, and there are also free buses that comes here actually direct. So you can look for any of that and come. I hope this Central Market is open now, because they said it was open, but what I'm seeing now, it seems it's not still open. Wow, this is terrible. Why is the Google giving a very wrong information? It said it's open now. I know it was under construction, but I didn't know that it's not yet completed. Let me show you guys what I met here. Like, it's still under construction. Can you imagine? It's still under construction, and the information was wrong from the Google. It shows that it's opened. The last time I came, when the lockdown was still to be serious, it showed that the place was actually closed temporarily, but now it's showing open. Unfortunately, it's still closed. So this is very bad, guys. I don't know what to do, but let me just walk around and see if there's any way. Okay, it seems it's actually open. Maybe it's just one side that is open, but this place, as you can see, is still under construction. I don't know, Google said it's open, but let me just check anyway. Let me just see if it's open. You can see Central Market Annex, we are open. Come check us out. So which one is the Central Market Annex? Perhaps I will need to know now. Let me show you guys. So it's saying something like temporarily closed. Okay, Central Market will be temporarily closed from 1st June to 31st August. Okay, we are upgrading to serve you better. See you in September. That I was seeing. So I was surprised when I saw that they said they are open, but they said Central Market Annex, we are open. So I really don't know. Let me take a shot here. Okay, so I just asked and they said there's somewhere annex, and it's just somewhere here. I have not really gone there before, so let's go and see what is in the annex. But the main Central Market itself is this very big one that you can see. Okay, this big one from the front there that I showed you, and it's still under construction. Like, they're actually doing some renovation and all that. So let me see the annex. I don't know what they have here. Maybe this is just like an extension. Or I can see the arts museum, art galleries, management, food and beverages. Let me ask them and see what is here. Let's see of the art house. Okay. I'll just ask because I don't know. Hello. This is also Central Market. So, okay. It's just a small part, right? Yes. This is like the small part. Okay, inside is still under construction.
Yeah.
Okay, so maybe some of the shop workers came here, right?
Yeah,
sorry.
There's a three of them.
Okay.
Not many.
Oh. This place is only those that are doing art.
It is.
Okay, let me see what you have now. So maybe I can pick something. I wanted to come to the Central Market because when I check on Google, they show open. I don't know, maybe they refer to this one. I check on Google, right?
Yeah, starting from June until September.
September.
Yeah.
Because I came during the movement control order time. Uh-huh. Then that time they say it's closed, right? Even I check on Google, it show closed till August, September. Now it's different. The management.
Yeah.
Now it's
sure. The management, they said already closed.
Uh-huh.
But the big signboard.
The signboard.
Yeah.
Okay. So what kind of art? This is looking so nice. I think I get something.
This handwriting.
Okay.
This one handwriting.
Handwriting.
Mask writing.
Oh, fine marks.
So many things. Yeah. Handmade.
Okay.
Yeah.
So guys, all these things here are actually handmade, and that's the beauty of the something. So I think I'm gonna get just few just to keep for memory. I would like the flag is how much? I check. Okay, you can see. Welcome. Oh, it's showing somehow. Welcome, right? You can put this one at the front of your house. And okay, how much is this one? It looks big.
This one, 95.
Ooh.
Small one, 60. It's handmade.
That's why it's expensive,
yes.
Right?
This is really wooden.
And it's strong.
Yeah, it's wooden.
Okay. Okay, so handwriting and handmade, guys. Okay. I just want to pick.
You can make your name.
You make for me here?
Can, but it takes time. Now, actually, here I want to
close. What time do you close?
Here, 6 o'clock or 5:30.
6 or 5:30.
Inside, until 9.
Inside, yeah. I come to that side before, long ago. Yes, so I think they close around late in the night, right? Around 9 or something.
9:30.
Yeah. Okay.
It's all about the COVID.
the COVID. So how have you been coping with this COVID? Do you get customers now? I know. Just a little.
At least we have some.
Some. Not like before, definitely.
Yeah.
I understand. So guys, if you are here, please come and support. Oh. Okay.
Thank you very
yes, much. You're welcome. This is YouTube. Come and support. Come and get stuff here. The place is still opened. Yeah, it's just, if you just walk from that outside there where I showed you guys, you just come here. There are a lot of art here. I'm also going to get one or two things here just to keep for memory. Yes. Okay. What of the flag is how much?
It was 5.
5. Okay.
Yeah.
I will pick the Malaysian flag so I can
remember.
I can remember.
Yeah.
So guys, I've gotten the Malaysian flag. Yes. Okay. 5 ringgit, right? Let me take.
Then they say about 5 ringgit, right? For the there are some people. Why so expensive?
No. This is a national something. So I think it's. 5 ringgit okay lah, because it's something you remember.
Yeah. But be
yes.
Careful.
Be careful.
Another place maybe cheaper than the comment.
No, it's okay. It's okay. The price is very okay, especially this period. Okay. So yes, guys, say thank you to Auntie. She gave me this one, this bookmark, right? Free. And it looks so beautiful. It's like Malaysian traditional.
Batik.
Oh, batik. Batik.
Handmade.
Yeah. Wow. This is so beautiful. Thank you so much. For this, okay, so I will pay for the other one's 5 ringgit. Okay, so she asked me where I come from. Where do you think I come from?
No idea.
No idea.
Yeah.
Okay, I don't waste your time.
Anyway, I'm from. Selamat datang, welcome Selamat to Malaysia.
Thank you so much. Terima kasih. I'm from Nigeria, Africa.
Nigeria.
Yes. Okay. So this is all handmade. Yes, my auntie. Auntie made this one with her hand. That's very good. And then the other auntie made the other one.
Hi. My sister.
How are you? Your sister.
Yeah.
And this is your brother.
Yeah.
Or your husband.
Husband.
Oh, how are you?
Brother-in-law.
Brother. Oh, so it's complete family.
Yes.
Okay, me now. I'm your brother. New brother. Okay. Thank you so much.
All right.
Oh, friend also.
Andy.
How are you, Andy? Oh,
yeah, nice to meet you
also.
Yeah.
So you also do his own is bag, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see. Yeah. Your own is you craft with hand, right? Or how do you make this?
Oh, this one.
This also is craft, I think.
Also craft, man.
Okay.
You can see from here right up to there. Here.
Oh, there's even mask.
Yeah, this is PPE mask.
Washable and reusable.
Yeah. The top one is microfiber.
Okay.
All can put PPE.
Oh. Okay, guys, so you can see very beautiful things here, really. You can come here and just enjoy yourself, buy some nice things for your friends, family. And some of them can also act as a souvenir, just like us, and get a free gift. Really?
Yes.
Okay, I check my Facebook, huh? I check you on Facebook or what?
Instagram.
Okay, you follow on Instagram? And you get a free gift.
Yeah.
Okay, I must follow, definitely. And your t-shirt looks so good.
T-shirt.
The one with the
stable.
Okay.
The stable one is 180 GSM.
Oh.
Sticker, it's cotton, 100% cotton.
Oh.
The left hand side, the KL one.
This one.
160 GSM.
Oh.
But it's slightly thinner compared to 180.
Okay, it's not.
Yeah, like this one.
But is it cotton? Is it cotton?
Cotton.
Also cotton.
100%.
Oh, okay. So nice.
Yeah.
Hi. You want to go inside? Okay. So nice.
Thank you.
Maybe I should get one thing here also, but I don't know what to get. Because I'm just vlogging. Is it really pen? Okay. So see some Malaysia pen. I think I'm going to get 5. For 10 ringgit, wow, that's good.
Like this one?
That's like 2 ringgit.
6.
How much? Also 10?
Also 10.
But what's the difference?
The design. Some people
like something like this. So should I try this one? This one looks more.
This one for kids, yes. And this one looks more like.
This looks more for adults. Okay, then I get this one. Okay, there are a lot of artistic stuffs here, really.
Do you need a bag?
I think I just put in my bag.
Okay, sure.
Okay, thank you so much. So this is 10 ringgit and it's actually looking very good. I thought I had changed. Sorry, I don't know.
Okay.
I was thinking I have changed. Thank
Sorry.
You so much.
Thank
I'm
you.
Grateful. Okay. So at least I have some things to keep in remembrance. Yeah, some of this artistic stuff is for remembrance actually and it looks good. So I got pen. Thank you so much.
Okay,
thank you. So guys, please come and patronize my friend, my uncle. Okay, thank you so much. All right. And the things are not expensive, really. It's actually cheap to a larger extent. So it's not so big. It's not so big. You can see, just artistic stuff, artistic stuff, artistic stuff. You can just come and get. And just to the downside there. So yes. It's just all about art, I think. It can even draw you here if you want, and the prices are not so expensive. So you guys should come and check it out. They are open till 6 p.m. I think. Most of them open till 6 p.m. Should I go? They should draw me? I don't know. Maybe I don't have the money for that yet. I will come another time. Okay. Thank you so much once again. Bye-bye. Okay. Thank you so much. All right. Okay guys, so that will be it for this Central Market Annex. So I will be checking where again. I think that's all. So normally they said you have to take permission to video, but my uncle there, the policeman, allowed me. So if you want video here, I think you may have to take permission. I don't know how really true that is anyways, but after talking to him and all that, he later allowed me, like, okay, I told him that you are my uncle, right? And if you are my uncle, you should give me the opportunity to to video this thing, right? At least I'm videoing myself and I even bought something. So why can't I video? So after some little deliberations, then he said, okay, lad. He allowed me. So yeah, I think there's no problem. You just need to be sincere and open and everything will be all right. So these are the backside pieces. You can see them, they are still doing construction in all these places. You can see construction is still going on. Construction is still going on. Normally this place is open, it's a very nice place really. Yeah, a lot of work is going on really at this time. So I'll just go to the front side and I think that will be all for this video basically. My main plan was to go inside the central market itself, but since it's under construction now, so nothing to do. Oh, okay. So you can see some neighboring shops here. They sell a lot of things here. You can actually get nice things, food stuff and all those spices. Yeah, I think there's Little India close to this place, not so far, but I don't know. I didn't plan to go there anyways, but maybe I will go there. You can see selling all this electronic stuff and all that. This is a big restaurant, like wow. Can you guys see? Can you see the construction thing very well? Can you see? A lot of work is going on there, guys. It's not bad at the end of the day. As a YouTuber, you have to create content from no content, isn't it? So I've created content from this place now, and I hope you guys are aware. At least I think it's an informational content. Maybe you are planning to come to Central Market also. So at least now you know that it's closed for now. It's under construction and it will be open in September. Okay, it will be open in September. Okay, if you have enjoyed the video, make sure you give a massive thumbs up, share the video with your loved ones and family, and subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos, okay, episodes. I'm just resting now, that's why you see me around here. I will soon be traveling again, okay. Which states do you think I'm traveling to next? Comment down below and let me see your guesses. All right, till I see you in the next video, stay positive, much love, and God bless you. Don't let anyone steal your joy. Bye bye.